The purge has to come to an end.
We are going to use this year's purge to do something about that senator.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.